we've forgotten that life is perilous, life is involved with risk, that one has to take one stand on a thousand things every single day of one's life.
I just like my wine, as you can see, and it's early today, so I'm not going to start drinking now. I put it right back here.
The Pentagon released the names of 11 service members killed in Iraq and Afghanistan.